What's the key to discovering the gene that unlocks the mystery of a rare condition, or understanding the relationships between genes and rare diseases, or helping families of a child with a rare disease anticipate the path of their child's condition? The key is sharing data. Worldwide, 350 million people have a rare disease. Most are Mendelian conditions, meaning they're caused by mutations in a single gene. But of 8,000 Mendelian conditions, the causal gene is known for only half. This means that most families who undergo clinical testing don't get a precise genetic diagnosis. And even when a diagnosis is made, the condition is so rare, it's hard to find information about the sorts of health problems caused by each mutation. The key to making the diagnosis of rare diseases easier and helping families to know what to expect is for families with rare conditions, doctors who care for people with rare conditions, and researchers who study rare conditions around the world to unite and openly share health information and genetic data. But how? Sometimes health and genetic data are kept by a researcher or doctor, and sometimes by the genetic testing lab. Either way, data on mutations and their health consequences are frequently buried in medical journals or never reported at all. Laws and regulations can prevent researchers and doctors from sharing most data publicly, and even if families want to share their data over the web, it's nearly impossible for most to do so effectively. MyGene2 was designed to streamline data sharing and make discovery of genes for Mendelian conditions and studying the problems they cause accessible to everyone. How does it work? MyGene2 makes it easy for families with rare conditions to publicly share health and genetic data. Doctors and researchers can also publicly share de-identified data on behalf of patients and research participants. These data are then compared in MyGene2 to spot potential discoveries. MyGene2 also creates a public report summarizing the health problems caused by each mutation. Users can search the data in MyGene2 on their own, be automatically notified of discoveries, and network with other users, even if they are on opposite sides of the world. MyGene2 also helps families get their own sequence data and explore it using simple graphical tools. Widespread public sharing of health and genetic data using MyGene2 will transform how genes for rare diseases are discovered, people with rare diseases are diagnosed, and help families and doctors make shared, informed decisions about care. MyGene2 will also accelerate the pace of developing new treatments and hopefully cures. Imagine a world in which the cause of all rare conditions is known. Everyone is diagnosed quickly and treatment exists for all. Each of you holds the key to this future, and the key is sharing data. So if you are a family with a rare condition, a friend or relative, or you're a doctor, researcher, or citizen scientist, join us at MyGene2.